Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, how let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. Oh yeah, you will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly. We're rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas spirit rang. So guys, welcome back to the Christmas Eve special. This is part two and this is going to be a little kind of shout out to everybody that means the world to me this year. But I say 2016 has been an amazing year. It's the only year I've stayed out of hospital. Obviously as well, going vegan in January this year, and it's turned my life around so much. But the most important thing about coming onto YouTube and raising awareness of eating disorders and speaking about my vegan lifestyle is the amazing people that I've met and I consider my dearest friends now. Just to let you know about them, Jessica Australia, who you all know so well. Jessica is an amazing person. She's been through OCD, lots of things. She's always there for me. She's the dearest friend ever and I love her so much and I can't wait to see her next year. Obviously Sandcat as well, another amazing person. But like I say, she cares so much about everybody. She's always there for me. She reaches out for everybody and an amazing person. Racy Baby as well, another great person I can't say enough about. And Monica Life, this time around vegan life with Jen. Dazzling Frankie, Educating Shania is another one. One of the catalysts that actually started my YouTube channel. And obviously Dazzling Frankie, like I say, she's an amazing girl as well. And this time around vegan life documents are obviously our weight loss and such likes. Monica obviously speaks about all our bipolar and things like that. Obviously Convertible Snitch, John has supported me so much, an amazing guy as well. Brett Keane, who does God TV Radio, like I say, one of my real inspirations. I love his content so much as a Christian myself. Obviously as well, you've got Chef Vegan, you've got Judalicious, you've got Katie Watts. Oh, there's so many, like Vegan Flamingo. There's so many people. Everybody, you know who you are. I love you so much. He's mean the world to me, guys, and I just can't thank you enough. I'll link some of these people that have got channels down below as well. But like I say, I hope you all have a very Merry Christmas, guys, and I love you so much. Let's make 2017 the best year for us and the vegan lifestyle, spreading awareness for mental health and such likes. But I hope tomorrow for Christmas Day you have a very special day. You share it with your loved ones. And like I say, it's not about presents under the tree or anything like that. It's about the special moments that presents can't buy, because there's people out there starving today. It's about spending time with your loved ones and showing them how much you're loved. And that's what it's all about. These kind of things can't buy. Are priceless, basically, you know what I mean? So I hope you all have a very Merry Christmas. I'll speak to you all very soon, and I love you so much. Remember that a little guy at the end of the video says he knows best. Remember guys, binge on life, purge negativity and starve guilty feelings. Speak to you all soon and love you so much.